In this video you will learn how to recover deleted or lost data from Kingston Data Traveler pen drive using DDR pen drive recovery software. Software recovers data from all types of USB flash drives. Connect Kingston USB drive to your computer. For example, if your data is deleted from USB, or you have accidentally formatted pen drive, or you have lost data due to any USB data loss reason. Open DDR pen drive recovery software. Software has three recovery modes. Here we are showing recovery process of all modes one by one. Basic search quickly recovers data in most common data loss cases on the basis of fundamental partition parameters. Recovery is going on. Data is recovered successfully. Deep search thoroughly scans the storage media to recover data even in complicated data loss cases. Choose file system from FAT or NTFS that was existing in pen drive before data loss, and continue. Recovery is under process. Data files are recovered successfully. You can save your recovered data by clicking Save button. Browse path. Recovered data files are being saved. Signature search recovers data on the basis of file extension. You can select the file extension of lost data. Browse path where the recovered data will be saved by software. And continue recovery. Recovery is going on. Data is recovered successfully. You can view recovered data by clicking Open Containing Folder. As we have shown. Thanks for watching.